Paris on lockdown. On Saturday, the world's most visited capital saw the closure of many of its famous cafes, restaurants, department stores, as well as supermarkets. As Yellow Vest protesters took to the streets for a fourth weekend, retailers closed their shops to avoid the risk of damage.
It got dangerous, so we closed our shop to keep our staff and our customers safe.
What would usually be enchanting festive decorated windows are now boarded up shop facades. Tourists were few, and those who came said they had never seen the city like this.
It seems like a bit like a ghost town, and it's just really surprising to see it so quiet and everything boarded up and closed up.
We're hearing about this yellow, gilets jaunes, so what can we do? There is nothing we can do,
The festive season can usually be a period of peak sales. But since the start of the protests, French retailers say they have lost an estimated 1 billion euros. With around 40 metro stations closed off, many people struggled to make their way around the city. Dozens of streets were also sealed off to traffic.
I'm really annoyed to have walked so far for nothing, so I'm going home. I'm not going to work because I've had enough. I'm at the end of my tether.
As Yellow Vest took to the streets, police forces secured the city's iconic tourist attractions and world-famous museums, which were closed off to the public. Football matches and concerts were also cancelled as an act of precaution, spelling a crucial day of losses for the French capital.